Luckiest Game of Thrones fan, his name is Mike Ross. Some guy in New Jersey won an HBO contest. Person was going to win their own Iron Throne. So he got into the contest, won his own Iron Throne. Problem is, they went to deliver it to his house. It does not fit in his New Jersey apartment.
Oh, no.
The thing is 7 feet tall, weighs 350 pounds, and they couldn't get it through the door, so we had to take it to his parents' house and stick it in the garage.
Oh.
So he can't even, like, enjoy it in his home.
Hey, Mom, I'm coming over to drink beers on my throne in the garage again.
Oh, God, what if she, like, sells it?
I sold you a metal chair.
So things worth $30,000. He says he is willing to sell it.
Oh, he's willing to sell it?
Wait. Harvey! Oh, Harvey! Oh, Harvey!
On, it's up there!
No. That would be the greatest thing.
That would be amazing.
But by the way, your whole theory that this is for nerds and dumb has just been blown out of the water by everyone's reaction to how cool this is.
This is not cool, man.
Everyone wants him to buy it. Everyone wants it here.
I want him to buy it because it'll look like a dip.
Yeah.
Not because it's cool.
That's cool.